Welcome to LingLing Mandarin Chinese Tang Poetry with Short Story.
黄鹤楼送孟浩然之广陵
Farewell to 孟浩然 at Yellow Crane Tower
by 李白故人西辞黄鹤楼烟花三月下扬州孤帆远影碧空尽唯见长江天际流
Chinese short story for listening practice. Now listen carefully. If you get stuck, turn on English captions or slow down the audio in setting.
一千多年前，诗人李白和他的朋友在黄鹤楼见面。这位朋友叫孟浩然，也是一位诗人。李白和孟浩然不仅是朋友，更是知己。可是今天孟浩然要从这里离开去扬州。他们在黄鹤楼告别，一边喝酒，一边聊天。这时候正是最美的三月份，桃花都开了，花瓣在风中飘落。李白陪孟浩然走到了江边。然后孟浩然一个人上了船。李白在岸上向他挥手告别。他看着孟浩然的船在江上行驶，离他越来越远。慢慢的，那只船在天边消失了，只剩下了滚滚的长江水。故人西辞黄鹤楼，烟花三月下扬州。孤帆远影碧空尽，唯见长江天际流。
Thank you for watching.If you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel. Today's special thanks go to my patron, Diona. Thank you so much for your wonderful support, which keeps encouraging me for my video creation.